Discontinuous measurement. When you're using discontinuous measurement, you're only taking a sample size of the behavior. So maybe 10 or 20 minutes of data out of a 3-hour session. The most common you might use is interval recording, where you have partial interval, whole interval, and momentary time sampling. Partial interval, if you have a 10-second interval, if the behavior occurs at all during that interval, it's a response. Whole interval, if the behavior occurs throughout the entire interval, it's a response. Not a piece of it, the entire interval. It has to happen the whole time. And then momentary time sampling, if you have a 10-second interval, if at 10 seconds the behavior is occurring, it's a response. At the very end of that interval, you look up, is the behavior occurring? Yes or no. Trials to criterion, you're just taking data on how many trials it takes to achieve a set criterion. If you're looking for 80%, how many trials does it take to get to 80%? And the percentage of occurrence, if you have 10 trials, how many times did it occur? So if it occurred 7 out of 10, your percentage of occurrence is 70%.